Quand il passe les condu, 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 voilà fidèle. A doupé, pour y revoir lui bas, voilà fidèle. Kabie si on y va, papa te jumade. Aïe, au temps, on y va, quand t'attends, on va le dessin. A doupé, pour y revoir lui bas. Voilà fidèle, eni bi modo, oni jayon, eni bi nu olo, oni lota, ma bi nu oni ba, me ya ko bi nu oni ba, iye de bese kumbe se ni, to aro ba fi, o lo ba pa, e si fi la fade, bo baba di te. Oh, Baba Binu, eh, oh, my fade. I do bet. Oh, you're a holy bow, the 40 job. I just like one of Bawa, one of Bonnie by a pun, I de Pelori. Oh, my emoji, one of Bawa, one of Bonnie by a pun, you see, Roju. Sulaimon Teleri Odi Kabiye Ole Fane Odi Tidale Teleri Odi Kabiye Si Eshifi La Fane Gipu Dakou Mako Bawa To Bawa La Mwama Oni Shela Kaun Dakou Masho Bawa To Bawa La Mwama Oni Inamu misulaimona Kwa inamu bismillahi Amoni rahi Kabiye si wadolo wabamu wabamu wamono nishela Ba kurani ni we ni mo. Kabiyesi omo bani baba kabiyesi baba obani hey kabiyasi wa oni ba ekun agboma bi won oni ba ebun ifani loye taye reti oni ale fa ilu dero kiku dokun ma ko kabiyesi wa to ba wala mu omo oni shela Kabiyesi wa oni ba ekun
eh omo ori
ti gbe wa lai o gbere
seyin lo mo pepo omo ko pepo ni eru o pepo ni lepo lo ma la de muru o ma la de muru
iwe ba oni ba je
lo ori kabiyesi o
Mo tuba re wala fide, ben ni pa se kondu 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 wala fide, adupe ororire wa oluiba wala fide, kabiyesi oniba baba te jumade. Ayo kan boni bata ko ta ton je owo wa lode si adupe ori re wo luiba iwo la fide eni bi modo oni jeyan eni bi nu olo oni lota ma bi nu oni ba Me ya kan bi nu oni ba. Ye de be se kun be se ni. To aro ba fi. O lo ba pa e si fi la fade. Bo ba ba di te. Bo ba ba binu e wo la le fade. A dupe. Orire wa lu iba o ja fo ti joba.
Si fi la fade.
Ekale o ko ti se mi ni pin mo sumo la oni ba eku. O ko ti se mi ni pin mo sumo la oni ba eku. Wow, inu mi dun kan because the fact as in inu mi dun kidi because this is the first year on June as in celebrating his birthday on June first year. So inu mi dun kan so a je dupe lowo gugu awon ti o wa to wa ba wa seli to wa celebrate wa yi pe nkan re bayi ni gugu wa mama ba ra wa se ani fi ku mo yara wa o ani fe ti won ni si kabiyesi ton fi wa. Olorun ni ba ife na je Olorun a je ma wa pelu gugu eyan to take time won lati wa celebrate won Olorun a wa pelu gugu wa Olorun a wola osu ta wa yi o ma fi da gugu eyan Olorun ni ohun ayo gugu nkan ti a fe lokan wa o ma se yi ta fe Olorun a le juna ti won olojo bi na emi wa je gun ma sokoropo odun laye ninu ola atalafia mo ni mo ni ra bi sori baba gugu eyan ni won je mi won se ba won shock up mi ni ko it's still my father and everything to me. So I really appreciate mo. No ni awa na fi take time wa. Oni wa re le ni kabiyesi. Kabiyesi de ni respect ko. Won de feran omode tagba, won feran ara ni. Won feran everyone. Wow. Mo se adura ni won ba ti mo mo se. Mi se adura wi pe emi kabiyesi o ma gun. Won ni mo ni wa arin awon ato Olorun ko ni darun. Olorun a je ma wa pelu won won ni si se ko ni si won.
Sound a nice day, and I'm in Ajah, Lekki, Lagos, standing in front of 6 units of 3-bedroom flats. These apartments are available for sale. Like I said, this is Ajah, Lagos. Nice location, beautiful location with multiple access. You can come in before Ajah bus stop, straight ahead into this place. You can also come in from Ikota or through the road in Ogombo through Lekki phase 2. This area is also known as Lekki phase 2 extension. Like I said, these 6 units of 3-bedroom apartments are up for sale for the sum of 220 million naira asking. Now, these are nicely done apartments. The sitting room, very large. Dining area, very large. Double volume kitchen. There's a guest toilet. All the rooms are ensuite. Now, the level of finishing is this. It is at this level of completion. The windows are done. The doors are available. The POP, all nicely done. So what you have left is just doing the complete finishing in terms of tiling and the sanitary wares. We can say this is about 90% completed, but available for sale for the sum of 220 million asking. Infrastructure in this area is superb. You can see the road nicely done. It's a well-developed upscale area here in Ajah, Lekki, Lagos. So fantastic opportunity for you as an investor to own this property. Rental income is also very good. So let's look at it. 220 million to buy this, but for each apartment you have an opportunity to make yearly rental return of about 1.5 to 2 million naira annually. So even if it's for rent, you have a very good offer in this property. Yes, 6 units of 3-bedroom apartment in Ajah, Lekki, Lagos, available for sale in this nice, sweet, beautiful location. So take advantage now as a sweet investor looking for something to buy in the heart of Lekki. Like I said, multiple entry before Ajah bus stop through Ogombaru, Lekki phase 2, and also Ikota. You have nicely done road that can take you to this property. Parking is also available. Because the property is located on a corner piece, you have available parking space, ample parking space that can take up to 10 to 12 cars in this same property. So as an investor, like I said, looking for a property to invest in, this is very, very nice. So take advantage now, Lekki Ajah in Lagos. Thank you.
la 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 la